Hey vlog, what's going on? It's been a minute since I vlogged, but we have a very exciting vlog going on. We leave tomorrow for my trip. You know the vibes, having a little birthday girl's trip. I'm actually on my break at work. Already got my hair done yesterday. I have to get my nails and my feet done. Right now, I'm currently at Ulta getting some last minute stuff. It's been a minute since I did a birthday vlog, but this one's gonna be a great one, okay? We're gonna have fun, but I pretty much have everything, like all of my outfits and stuff like that. I just gotta finish packing once I get in the house, but I have pretty much all my stuff. It's just right now, I'm trying to see if I can go back to the girl who did my hair, if she can like put more holding spray before we go on my trip. Try to get my toes done after work. So that's pretty much it. I got a new camera, so if the quality is different, shout out to that. I'm gonna do press-ons because the nail tech that I booked canceled on me last minute, and I just don't even feel like trying to look for a new stylist. So yeah, we just finna do that. All right, let's go into Ulta. Alright, so we're going into Ulta right now. I could have came in here and got a makeup bag. I got my makeup bag from Marshall's. These are way cuter. How much is this? Press ones for my nails. I think I might do the French. These are cute. Because my nails look horrible right now. Ooh. Okay, so I got this orangey like blush, some black French tips, and some lash glue. Y'all, look at my sister girl. Say hey to my vlog. We getting ready for Miami. Cause what Sexy Red say?
What'd she say?
Never mind. We not gonna reference her in there. But this one I got these black press ons because I'm gonna probably get like black French tips on my toes, and then I got some more lash glue because you can never have too much lash glue, and then I got this like orangey like blush. It's so cute. Do you see it? Yeah, so let me go ahead and head back to work. So ghetto. Okay, so I just got off work and I'm about to get my toes done. I had to get some Chick-fil-A because I was literally too hungry. I'm about to go in here, get this pedicure, and eat my food, and yeah. So, I'm in the chair. They got mimosas. I swear, this part feels the best. Like, hey! Alright, I'm back in the house now. And it's 9 o'clock right now. My toes are done. I just got finished packing and I just sorted through all the makeup that I'm packing. That took a minute because I have a lot of makeup and low-key I want to bring everything, but I can't bring everything. I just want to make sure I'm on point, okay? And you know, it's a certain I just don't be wanting to go over like the amount of ounces of liquid that you can do. The girl who did my hair, she fixed like, you know, my edges or whatever. I just gotta make sure I keep it like tucked like that. With me packing right now, I literally just came to a realization that I need more perfumes. Like one of my perfumes, I'm so mad. This YSL perfume that I have is so cute, but I lost the top. Like, who does that? I'm really just trying to sit and make sure I have everything, like for my hair, my face, my scarves. I have some socks. Yeah, we're finna have fun though. So this is all my stuff. My makeup bag, that's my Telfar, my carry-on, all my purses, my shoes. This is all so fancy. They've been saying we gotta be careful for the Miami fallout. You know, when girls, they say girls be falling out with their friends when they go to Miami.
Oh, we're not. That's not gonna happen to us.
I keep telling them that.
We already felt fell out once.
Not gonna happen again. What, 2 years?
Yeah.
Like,
we already been through this.
Okay, y'all. So the nails are done. Can we get into it though? Can we get into it? Period. Checking our luggage. Look how early it is.
In one.
Okay, we're checking in our bags. Yeah. Outfit of the day. Sweatpants. Yeah.
Shirt.
Yeah.
Sheen.
Yeah.
Apple.
Yeah.
Newbies.
Okay, just got our breakfast. I'm about to set this up. I got a McGriddle meal. She got some hash browns. This hash brown about to taste like a slice of heaven. Friend on the plane, he was nice. Shout out to Mitchell. Yeah. Mitchell, you probably not gonna watch this, but hey, Mitchell. Yeah. All right, I'll see you when we get to the hotel. Kitchenette. This little like sitting area. We got the bed. They got me some champagne. Come on now. And then they got me some chocolates too. Shout out to them. We gotta wipe down everything though. I almost forgot. India reminded me. Rachel, so we got settled in the hotel, you know. Yeah, so I'm thinking we just gonna chill, and I'm a little bit tired, so I'm just gonna chill for like an hour, probably do my hair and stuff, and then we're gonna get ready to hit the town. I was downstairs, they try to say, oh, you can't have professional cameras. Ma'am, this room was expensive. I'm gonna take my pictures and I'm gonna get my content. Thank you. Y'all, like, we were gonna do, don't think it, because we were gonna do one that's close by. I mean, not close by. We were gonna go to this one brunch spot, but that's in South Beach and we're in Brickell. So, yeah. We are mad hungry and it's a whole bunch of like stuff to do and like shopping around here. So we just gonna find somewhere close. And then we're gonna go and get some food because we're hungry. So we just trying to find somewhere now to like find some food after we wipe everything down.
So as a content creator, you just talk to yourself?
What?
That's fine.
Oh, okay.
That's fine, Kimmy.
Oh, okay.
And to make sure you was good.
Oh.
Cause I don't know what that was about.
Oh. I got this one outfit that's like all black. It eats
down. Devour down.
A little OOTD action. We got the jean jacket. To go see what Moxie's is talking about right now. It's pretty cool in here, y'all. Alright, we got our lemon drops. Alright, let's toast. Toast to good health, wealth, and money. Oh, that's, I already said wealth. Anyway. This is the first lemon drop. You so funny talking about something. I wasn't sharing with you. I can respect the honesty and I can respect the transparency.
People just on
at
each other's necks.
And they run. India, I had no reason hitting you like that.
You hit me real hard.
And I didn't mean to. I'm sorry.
She got an arm on her.
I'm feeling this drink a little bit. I ain't gonna lie to you. Cause it's straight liquor. I don't taste no flavor. I just taste liquor.
Got the Caesar salad. So good.
Caesar salad. And we tore it up, y'all. Like, literally. Gone. It's gone. Annihilated. What's left is the bread. You want the bread? I want to hurry up and show y'all before we annihilate this food. I got this like chicken rigatoni. India, what you get?
A miso something.
Okay. I finished my plate.
We're going to Sephora though to do some shopping. And we just kind of walking around because we just stuffed our faces, so.
Let me see. Okay guys, so they're having 20% off. So I grabbed me a basket to grab some stuff that was already on my list. So I wanted Skins. I don't know where it said though. I'm looking for like this. They're having 20% off, so I grabbed me a basket to grab some more stuff. Okay, y'all. So it's this one right here I've been looking for.
Yes.
Yeah. I think against your tone. I'm gonna try this one.
This is all I need to complete my daily routine.
Yeah.
What about that glitter, that
highlight?
I was.
Y'all, we've been in here for so long, like.
With Stacey prior to.
It's 7 o'clock. It's 7:11, and we took us a nap. And now we're gonna get ready. We just showered, changed.
All right, we're doing our makeup right now. We're just doing like a neutral glam.
I'm like, yes, we got on these dresses. They so cute.
It's so bright.
India. I ate with that color match.
It did really good.
And it looks like skin.
And it really did. Like,
you did good. Ah! And
yeah. Get up really early.
Yeah, we had to get up super early. And then, freaking, I didn't sleep. So I was tired. And then when we came in, we was like, let's just hit the streets. Like, and then look at mine. You see that?
That's gorgeous.
It's giving skin.
I'm a NARS fan. If y'all been following me, y'all know I don't use anything but NARS, but I think I'm gonna have to color match myself for the Huda Beauty. Cause that had no business eating like that.
I'm just gonna put it in my eye.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
Do y'all have any water bottles? A couple, maybe like three? Four?
Yeah, that's fine, don't worry.
Thank you. So I use the Huda Beauty powder and it looks so good. And I went in with the Sephora Collection blush. All right, y'all, so fix my curls, did my lashes. Now I'm just doing my lippy.
Yeah. It's fucking easy. It's fucking easy.
Come on. Elle perfume.
We spray it out here.
Are we all ready? In the cup with my queen, we be bad. In the cup with my
we look wrong, but we look wrong, but we be at crazy.
No, I'm probably your mama.
The girls are outside. I had to bring the Tofizi.
I did my own makeup.
She looks so good, ma.
India, what the fuck was that?
Oh. Oops. Back in the hotel, I think it's like 12:30 right now. Rooftop bar, it was cool or whatever, but and they invited us into the section or whatever, but of course we were watching like who was giving us drinks and we were being very cautious and everything. And I was trying to fix my hair because my hair is like, it's like, as y'all can see, it's two ponytails. It's like a half up, half down, two ponytails. So it's like a lot going on. And it was like tension on the back of my scalp. So I started freaking out because I'm like, yo, I'm in a whole different state. Like, I don't know. It would be different if I was in my state. I could probably just go back to the girl who did it. But I'm about to wipe this makeup off and get in the bed. Good night. Okay, we're out. We're on our way to, CVS right now. Get some washcloths and stuff. Say hey, India. We gotta go to Saks and get a perfume. Okay, my makeup's basically done. Okay, makeup's done. Now she puts in my hair. Say hey, sis. Thanks, sis. All right, fit the skirt, top, and shoes. Yeah. Dress from Shein, top from Shein, shoes from Nordstrom. Yeah, bag from YSL.
The food is here.
page.
She just took my pictures. India, put your tickets off of what you was gonna take.
Because I don't know what to do when I'm on camera. I'm not photogenic, but I'm photogenic. When I'm taking selfies, I'm photogenic. But when I'm taking a full body, I look like I don't know where I'm at and what I'm doing and who I'm with. I don't know.
I want to sing to y'all. And it's by Cleo Soul Music. It's called Music. Dangerous. You're in my mind.
Go.
Controlling me. One last time, I don't like that. But I can't hide. Dangerous. You're in my mind. Controlling me. One last time I feel like, but I can't hide.
Okay, y'all, so we about to get ready for the birthday dinner, period. Yeah.
Makeup is all done. I just gotta fix my hair. Now we're about to do India's makeup and then we're gonna head out.
All right, y'all, got my outfit. This is a black jumpsuit I'm wearing, black heels with all my jewelry and stuff. All right, y'all, the Uber is about to be here. I gotta show y'all India because I did her makeup. She looks so cute. And then I'm wearing YSL on the perfume tonight, period.
Yeah. It's supposed to be a performance, but I don't know. So, yeah. Alright, y'all. So we got the fried octopus and my homegirl got
dumplings.
Yep. Shrimp dumplings. Oh, that looked good. Alright, but it's tear it up.
Y'all, I bought my drink, so I had to get another one. Alright, y'all. So, I didn't really get nothing to eat. I did have one appetizer. I had the grilled octopus, and she had like some type of lettuce wrap. And the drinks were so good. I finished my drink. Get some dessert, and then we probably gonna head to like a bar or something. The performance was so nice, and yeah, it's really nice in here. It's a vibe, for sure. It's really nice in here. It started getting packed. When we came, it wasn't that busy, but yeah. Thank you.
Back in the hotel room. Dinner was amazing. It was really a vibe. Like, I'm gonna go to one of these rooftop bars around here.
I'm gonna show you up. Show you up.
Hey. All right, but yeah, y'all, we going out for drinks. I'm gonna leave my camera in the room. And
thank God.
Not too much on me. She been so annoyed with me because I've been vlogging. But yeah, my camera's kind of big if y'all can't tell. And I'm just gonna, you know, enjoy the scenery, enjoy the night, and I'll catch you guys in the morning. Bye. Excuse me?
Where's the water and give me more?
When I say a time was had last night, a time was had, okay? Like, when I say we had so much fun and we shut the club down, but no, really though, we were really like the stars of the show. We was dancing all night. The only sad thing is I lost my bracelet. I'm literally gonna throw up. I called the club to see if somebody had it. And obviously it was so busy when we left, so I don't know. I'm hoping, like, I told them to keep an eye out for it and they open at 4 p.m. So I'm gonna call back and see if they found it. But if not, I'm just gonna have to buy a new one. My boo gifted me this and it's absolutely gorgeous. Like, this is my favorite piece ever. But it's 10 o'clock right now. It's like 10:30 and I'm about to eat something real quick, eat some of these leftovers, and then we're gonna get up and go to the pool. And by we, I probably mean me, because I don't think she want to go to the pool yet. But I feel like this colorful tropical one or this one. So y'all, let me tell y'all about this guy we met last night named JC.
JC, we love you.
JC, we love you. JC, watching this, I love you. I'm so mad that I didn't get his email, phone number, something. So let me tell y'all, when we came in, it was very much like they were playing, you know, like I said, the vibes. We came a little bit early. Like, it didn't start picking up till like 11:30, 12 o'clock, mostly 1 a.m. That's when it started picking up.
So we came, we just chilling at the bar, like just hanging out, and this like white guy came over and was like, he literally came over there to us and did not leave our side. Like, it was so funny because he stuck beside us the whole night, but it wasn't even in an annoying way. Like, it was kind of like he was there. I wouldn't say what, like, I could tell he was watching us, because even when he came over, he's like talking and like,
but not watching us in a weird way.
Yeah, he wasn't watching us in a weird way. It was like, because I was talking to him, I'm like, it's my birthday. He's like, oh my gosh. So then he like started dancing. Like, he didn't even tell me his birthday. He just started break dancing. He's like, oh, and I'm like, oh wow, okay. So then a few minutes go by and like these group of men come in and they sit at the bar and they look like younger dudes, like, and JC comes over there and was like, oh, you know, they play on a basketball team. You know, they basketball players. I'm like, oh, okay, that's nice. So then he walks over there to them and say something. And I'm like, what are you over there saying?
And we don't fully know.
We don't even really
even knew that they were basketball players.
We didn't. First of all, the fact that JC knew that they were basketball players, that means he had already did his he had already went over there and talked to them and said, well, who y'all, what y'all doing? I got some ladies for y'all. Something along those lines. And then he comes over there. He was trying to be a wingman. And I think that was the funniest thing. He was trying to be a wingman. And I'm like, we weren't really that interested. I'm like, look, I'm not no groupie. Like, you play basketball, that's cool. Whatever, like.
And low key, that boy was not talking about nothing to
her. He was not talking about nothing. Like, he in my face. I'm like, yo, like.
Yeah.
You're a bit young for that.
I know, but this knee.
You're too young, isn't it?
My knee.
What happened right there?
What?
Somebody beat you up.
You.
I don't remember doing that.
She did it last night.
Like,
here we are.
This is India school.
I didn't break it though. My food just came. I got a lobster roll and chips. I'm finna tear it up.
This Christmas tree is so pretty.
Okay, so we got this swimsuit on. It's giving body, body, body. It's like this blue color.
Oh, I love that off-the-shoulder
tie, actually. Hey, Cheesy.
Indy.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ooh, that was pretty.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Those nachos did not stand a chance. Literally, they didn't.
Driving crazy, your body need a license fit. Your body are too tight and need. Anybody who got eyes can see, she just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease me. She just wanna dance and tease me. She just wanna dance and tease.
We done got ready.
We
gotta put our lunches on. But we better go to South Beach. Like, I want a juicy burger. I don't know about you.
I want juicy. Juicy. I want dripping down my lip.
Ooh.
I really do.
Ooh.
I really do.
That was very.
I'm sorry, that was really graphic.
Yeah,
but
very graphic in detail.
But
I got on like this corset top, the skirt with the heels.
Alright, y'all. We all dressed. Let's get to it.
We made it to the restaurant. We made it here.
The way that you said it.
Yes, sir. We made it here, y'all. We finally in South Beach.
Yo, I thought this thing was gonna move. I'm not with none of that.
Yes, she got her double stack burger. And I got my little wings. Soon as he bought them all, I said, go ahead, send five more. Thank you. We not playing no games with y'all tonight. I'm not playing with y'all. Y'all.
We demolished that burger. I took a bite out of India's burger, and it was so good. Like, the wings was cool, but when I took a bite of her burger, I'm like, yeah, I want that. And she said she's still hungry. I didn't mean to put your business out there like that. I'm sorry.
She said she's still hungry. You gonna point with it too?
Ooh. How are you?
Good.
How much would you talk as far as the...
It depends on the design of the actual
vlog. What's
that? Oh, it was like a vlog. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to vlog it. Mm. Do I look cute right now? Shit, I better be looking good on this goddamn vlog, I'm telling you right now. Nah, I'm not playing.
Oh my gosh. I'm not really getting you in it. I'm not really getting you in it. Don't worry. Y'all see that? It says Faith. All right, y'all, it's all done. Shout out to
Yuli.
Instagram is Jeans_ULS.
How old are you? You remind me
asking. I'll get
little. You're under 30.
Yeah.
We landed.
Yeah,
it's a black hole.
Yeah, no. It gets crazy.
It gets worse. If you live out here, it gets worse.
That's what I'm saying. And we was like, oh, I want to move to Miami. I want to move.
No, yeah, that's what I said. I've been out here 4 years now. I'm stuck. No.
Where did you move? Where did you live before you moved
Jersey.
To? Oh wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's better. Yeah. Mhm.
I said I'm barely on social media to be verified.
I don't even care for it. It just look cool on my account. You know what I mean? You go on my feed, like, damn, you verified? Who that is?
Mm-hmm.
Right.
You know the vibes. That was very random, but, you know, we here with it. Me and my sis got not matching tattoos. We just got tattoos. All right, y'all, I'm at the salon. Kiki got me some balloons. Hey, that's so cute. My godmother got me a smoothie. Shout out to her. I'm about to go get my toes repainted and then I'm heading to my boo house. My boo just texted me. He told me start showering at 6. This is the outfit. Got this yellow dress. Okay, girls, it's time to do our birthday glam.
I'm a dead.
at this.
Yeah, that's
like,
what I like it. I don't
it
like
it.
It
pulls my face back.
Huh?
I said it pulls my face back. Yeah. That's what I like it. I don't like the other one. They don't even look like you. It's so pretty. Okay, we're here. Ooh, it's cute in here. Here it
is. Oh, these are cool.
Y'all, so my mom's here. Aren't they so cute? And look at these flowers. Yeah, so pretty. I know. Yo, it's so nice in here, though. She got on your nerves today.
Nah, you look good.
Exactly. I was chilling today.
You look pretty.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Yo, my mom got me a Pandora ring.
It's a heart. She takes the head and I take the head.
Oh, wow, that's cute.
Isn't this cute?
It's been a long time.
My Pandora bracelet is in the car, in the cup holder.
Somewhere in the car, that's
what
you're trying to do. No, it's the cup holder thing. Isn't that somewhere? Did you get the picture? I hope he don't make this thing.
She's like, get the picture. That's why I was like, let me get you like that because I'm done. The one I love for your boo.
Look at my baby. It has some fried dinner. Y'all did my makeup super like soft, super pretty. Of course, look who's here. The gang's all here.
The gang's all here.
Alright, so my vlog, everybody say one thing you love about me. Your turn.
I just love her. She's my baby.
You make my life better, so.
Aww. Yeah, don't make me cry. Don't make me cry.
Come on, be still.
So stupid.
Yeah, Sandy's the one of them.
I love our friendship. Mm. And I love that.
It's alright.
Oh, don't do that. And I just love the personality and beauty that you have because it reflects off of me so well.
She get on your nerves too, though.
Oh, real bad.
She's real bad.
I love her. I gotta turn the camera.
I love how comfortable you are being yourself.
Don't make me cry.
I really love that about you, especially at this age. Of the in between being a teenager and a super romance woman, like, you are very comfortable with yourself. And I love that.
Aww. Okay, thanks.
You go sleep.
Everybody got their food. Got the lobster. My bad, y'all.
Oh God.
No, you gotta
oh God. Oh God.
No, you know.
That's not how I had it. Hold the bottom.
Right.
Mm. Alright, there we go.
Okay, who?
Good
job. Bill had to help us.
That pressure girl. You got this.
Yeah, we
what
all
got
this. That's enough.
That's enough.
No, you're so thoughtful. This is so sweet.
Definitely very sweet.
Thank you.
And we will be cooking our food.
What my baby deserves.
So, the toast for love, prosperity, and much is
happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Y'all want to do
this so good right here. Love that.
You responsible party.
Yeah.
And my man. Yeah.
least 20 or something.
Yeah.
That may be you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Little do y'all know, I'm finna finish this bottle.
This cake is so good. And I'm on my third glass.
Y'all, my lips look a little dark from the cake. I also know it's my tongue. But y'all, this was a really nice birthday. This was a great birthday, actually. Shout out to my day one. You don't answer your phone sometimes. Say no, you always answer your phone.
Don't
he always answers his phone.
See you.
I will.
Seriously.
I'm just like so happy because my closest loved ones are here. I was not expecting my mom to be here and I wasn't expecting my best friend to be here.
Alright, we're out, guys.